In a previous Santa Fe Musings, the time period covered was 1978 to 81. Remaining in the same region, the north end of the Stockton subdivision, the time is the mid-1990s, and the new red and silver Warbonnets are all the rage. The semaphores and cabooses are long gone, and at the end of this slide presentation, the Santa Fe will have also disappeared. If something is old and disappearing, it is natural to try to get as much as you can before it's gone completely. The same is true of something new, like the so-called wide cabs, really comfort cabs. This was overdone, as I can attest to here, but many of the reliable old blue and yellow units still make for a good mix. About the only place you can find a caboose these days is on display in a park. Or on the rear of the Sacramento Northern Detour. Evidence of the Burlington Northern Santa Fe merger are starting to be apparent, including one Warbonnet with a big red BNSF on the side.